We'd be like this. If you leave this one inside of the butterfly gardens, will emerge so many wasps and so many flies inside of your gardens. And that will be a terrible pest for your butterflies.